The breed's large body size and strong frames contribute to higher carcass weights and meat yield.